Coraline's adventure began when the Jones family moved into the Pink Palace, which wasn't that much of a palace at all. Mr. Babinski lived on the top floor. He was the Russian ringmaster of a secret mouse circus everyone knew about. Miss Spink and Miss Forcible lived in the basement flat. Allegedly, they were famous actresses in their day. The Jones family were from Pontiac, Michigan. Charlie and Mel wrote gardening catalogs for a living. They didn't have much time for Coraline.
Hey, Mom.
Coraline, I am really, really busy right now. I need to finish this catalog ASAP.
But you're always busy.
Yes, Coraline, I am, and right now I wish you were busy as well. Have you finished unpacking? You can also help by getting some of these boxes out of the way. I almost tripped over one this morning. Okay, Coraline. When you approach a box you can interact with, a button prompt will appear on the top left corner of the screen. Pressing the Z button will allow you to grab the box. At this point, you can use the control stick on the nunchuck to move the box. To let go of the box, press the Z button again. And why don't you try to move that box over there? Good. Now, you can also climb on top of the box by pressing the A button. Why don't you give it a try now?
Moving boxes is boring. Can I go outside now?
No! It's raining outside. Rain creates mud, and mud means cleaning. I don't have time for either. If you're not going to finish unpacking, then why don't you go and explore the house? Or go see your father. But please, stop bothering me right now.
Hey, Dad. What you doing?
Coraline, I'm kind of busy right now.
Busy with what? Talk to me, Dad. I'm so bored.
All right. If you're that bored, Coraline, why don't you go and explore our new home? Here, take this pen and paper and try to find 7 blue objects in the house.
All right. Here's another one! Here's another one! Here's one. busy. I don't have time for you right now. Hey, Dad. I found 7 blue objects. List is done.
Sheesh, you're already done? Coraline, maybe you should finish your unpacking now.
But I am tired of unpacking, and I'm still bored.
If you aren't going to unpack, then why don't you help me out by stacking those 2 piles of newspapers for me? Pick up the pile of newspapers by pressing the Z button. Use the control stick on the nunchuck to move them over to the boxes there, and press the Z button again to stack the pile on top of the boxes.
Done. Can I go outside now?
Did you ask your mother if you could go outside?
Mm-hmm.
And what did she say?
Don't even think about going outside, Coraline Jones.
Well, there's your answer, Coraline. Tell you what, I haven't had time to look for the water heater in the house. Why don't you search the house for the hot water tank and see if it's on? Come back here after you've checked the hot water tank.
Fine.
My work! My work! I can't believe all my work is gone!
Oh, rain stopped. Can I go out now? I'd like to meet our new neighbors.
Fine, fine, fine. You can go see our blue neighbor in the attic. I heard he's a very interesting man. But before you go out, water the plants in the hallway.
Okay.
Coraline, make sure you water the plants first.
I will, Dad. Thank you. The watering can is empty. I better fill it up.
Coraline, I am really, really busy right now.
The watering can is empty. I better fill it up. I saw an empty pot in the parlor where I can plant these seeds. The watering can is empty. I should water the plant regularly. Finally, I can get out of this boring house. Maybe I'll go upstairs to meet our neighbor.
Hello, Caroline. I found this slingshot the other day. And since no one is claiming it, I'd like you to have it.
Whoa! A slingshot!
Now that you have a slingshot, you can equip and unequip it by press the plus button. Once equipped, rotate control stick on the nunchuck to aim. It is easy, see? See doorbell there. Give it a ring with your slingshot. Good shoot, Caroline. If ever you need Mr. B's attention, shoot doorbell with slingshot. Mr. B will always be around to train mushkas.
Okay, Mr. B, I'm going to go see Miss Pink and Miss Forcible now.
Oh? You should collect a basket full of apples from that tree downstairs to take to the ladies in the basement. I'm sure they would like nice red apples. Not as good as beets, but will do. Goodbye, little girl.
All right. Goodbye, Mr. Babinski. Let's see. According to Mr. Babinski, the apples on the tree will change color from green to red to purple. I have to shoot the apples when they're bright red. The ladies wouldn't want a basket full of rotten apples. For the amazing and great Coraline.
Thank you for the apples, dear. That's so lovely of you. Come sit down and play Go Fish with us, Caroline.
Coraline, Miss Pink? Oh, but I don't know how to play Go Fish.
Oh, it's easy, dear. First, we'll deal out the cards. Then, you select one of your cards to see if we have the one that matches with yours. If the card you pick does not match with any of our cards, then you would go fish, and your turn is over. The winner will be the one with the most pairs when all the cards are played. Oh, it's as easy as that, sweetie.
Sure. I'll give it a try.